morning, Payson.
And welcome back to The Fried.
We have a few announcements for you guys before we get into some segments.
First, if you're planning on attending UVU next year, join us for our What's Next date, full of free food, scholarship info, and UVU swag. It's today in the library during lunch.
If you missed the Miss Payson Scholarship Orientation meeting but are still interested in being a part of the competition, it's not too late. Go talk to Mrs. Jones in D10 and get all of the information.
On Wednesday, April 9th, the Payson High Pride Alliance Marching Band will have their Marching Band Interest Meeting for the 2023 season.
Come join them as they gear up for their season, aiming at the Class 4A State Championship in November.
Do you know Mr. Blake?
Nope.
Well, here's a segment all about him.
So my name's Brian Blake, and I teach work-based learning. My official title is called CTE Specialist, which really just means my job is to make school relevant. So work-based learning, I set kids up with internships. You go and you take an anatomy class and you think, hey, this is cool, maybe I want to be a nurse. You come to me, I hook you up with a nurse, you go do it for a whole semester, see if you actually like the field of being a nurse. If you want to be an engineer, you take the engineering course, and then you come see me and I hook you up with an engineer. You basically set that up in your schedule, you go somewhere, come back, report on it, we build a LinkedIn profile so you have your social media page that's actually professional and business style. One fun fact about me is that I grew up in Washington, and that means I've actually swam in the ocean. I know what tides are, I know what rip tides are. I actually know animals that grow coral, and I've actually crabbed, meaning at midnight I'm up there catching crab and then eating it.
Cool.
That new students should know that I'm the one that makes school relevant. You guys take the classes and sometimes you have the question, when am I ever gonna use this? That's when you come see me. We set you out in the community, we bring in a guest speaker, we hook you up with something where you realize, oh, this is why I actually need to learn how to write in English, or this is where I need to do this math.
Wow, he's a cool guy.
Do you know who else is cool?
Who?
The class of 2023.
Roll that clip.
How do you feel about graduation?
Kind of mixed feelings, because like graduate on my birthday, so it's like one last gift from the district, but like I don't want to stand there for forever on my birthday, so.
Understandable. How do you feel about graduating?
Happy, I guess. It'd be better than staying here for like another year.
There you have it, his opinion. How do you feel about graduating?
It's probably going to happen.
There you have it, folks.
How do you feel about graduating?
I'm actually super upset because I love high school.
Really?
I think it's so much fun. So, yeah.
How do you feel about graduating?
Kind of scared, not going to lie. Like, because I do hate this place, but like I had so many memories here and I'm gonna miss it a lot. But like, you know, kind of ready to start this new chapter in my life, you know?
Yeah, I feel that.
Yeah, so, and I'm a man, you know what I'm saying?
I feel you.
Yeah, you know what I'm saying? It's gonna be dope. That one's not a man though, look at that.
Thanks, Brantley.
Okay, yeah.
How do you feel about graduation?
I feel pretty good about it, but then yet again, adult responsibilities I'm not excited for, but that's just the way of the world, so I gotta man up and do it.
12 years of our lives.
How do you feel about graduating?
Yes.
How do you feel about graduation?
It's gonna happen. That's all I have to say.
Very true.
Very true. Very true.
How do you feel about graduating?
Graduating? A little excited, actually.
There you have it. Her opinion.
How do you feel about graduation?
I think he's having a stroke.
About graduating. How do you feel about graduating?
I'm a sophomore.
Oh. Hello, sir. How do you feel about graduating here in less than a month?
I'm very excited. I'm tired of school. I don't want to be here anymore.
Fair enough.
How do you feel about graduating in about a month?
Terrible.
Anything else?
Vote for me, prom king.
Thank you.
So crazy we graduate next month.
There's a home baseball game today at 3:30. Make sure you go support the team.
Prom is this Saturday, so make sure you buy your tickets this week at lunch and in the finance office. Sav, who was your first crush?
Honestly, I don't really remember.
Well, here's a video of the people that do.
Roll it.
Who was your first crush?
Titan Payson.
Thank you.
Oh, dang.
Jack, who was your first crush?
Megan Fox from Transformers.
Okay, thanks. Okay, Lexi, who was your first crush?
Micah Swayze.
Aww. Tanner, who was your first crush?
Zendaya.
Okay. Real person, please. Thanks.
It's a trap.
Oh. Okay. Who was your first crush?
Ooh, I can't even remember. I think his name was Aiden, and it was in first grade.
Aw, good old Aiden. Sir, who was your first crush?
Zendaya.
Classic. Hey, Chloe, who was your first crush?
My first crush was Jeremy in kindergarten.
Ooh, Jeremy. Lee, who was your first crush?
Max Mitchell.
Ooh, my cousin. Lee, who was your first crush?
Definitely Jackson Howard in elementary school, man.
Okay, thanks. Nick, who was your first crush?
Probably, I don't know.
Okay.
Probably Hallie Sorensen.
Okay, thanks. Who was your first crush?
Titan Payson.
Thanks.
Well, that's all we have for you today.
Pride out.